sanctuary box. Something used to protect and hold relics of the saints. Anything from teeth to fingers to the entire head, this claims to be a relic of the prophet. It's empty.
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot!
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward.
What's our status?
Looks all clear here. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the enemy.
Spread out and sweep the area.
Open up!
set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
I can't open this from here. It must be blocked on the other side.
Just help us get the others to safety.
You didn't have to help us. I will remember that.
We'll get you to safety. Just hold on.
Must be okay.
It'll be over soon. Maybe I can unblock it from here. Some kind of armory. This should do it. Deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy. Get clear of the door! Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
Hmm.
Widow. If I'm reading this right...
The floor of our...
Bull, the lead seal marking the authenticity of a document. This must have been attached to something of great import, like a writ of excommunication.
To get Trinity's attention, any way you can.
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Under fire!
It looks like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers will be in range soon.
Catacombs. Listen back up here.
Got it. On our way.
No, the Atlas could be down there.
He's right, we can't risk it. But they won't give up without a fight.
All right, let's get...
She's here!
You're damn right I am.
Hold this position!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built the test to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. Others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
I can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Oh.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere. I know, but I have no choice. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.